I can, you hear the fucking echo of my TV and the quality of everything that sounds like shit. So now I'm going to be using these headsets and I'll test them. Knock it off, Justin. Let's get back to God of War. My brother's next to me playing The Fars. And I'm playing God of fucking War. There's more stuff into the game, Justin. At least you get to try it. He's trying to reach for his own dick. Nah. Yeah, but that shouldn't get serious. Where the hell are we going? How long ago? What, that?
Yes.
And now the quality? I don't know where the fuck I'm going. I gotta read this. Oh, we're trying to escape this place.
Come here, boy.
Boy, come.
Rowhead. Why did you not tell us Balder is the son of Freya?
He is! It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. When I think about Balder and Freya...
Give me 1 second. I'll read your message.
The mayor?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Hey, tell me Balder's vulnerability.
Balder is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
He is bewitched not to speak of what he knows.
I am! Oh, that's it precisely. I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy, or back when I figured out Balder's weakness.
I'm here.
Yes, lad.
You just said you figured out Balder's weakness.
Did I? But Balder is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Enough. This means there is a way. If he troubles us again, we will find it.
Oh, yeah. You're still updating, Justin? All right, I'm gonna read this message to all my lovely, beautiful viewers. That is probably Kate and Ren. You're an asshole. You're still fucking gay. God damn it, fucking pie. All right, Bobo and Game, what's up? I just turn off that notification.
Can you make it?
Is it a weapon? Armor? Or likewise an instrument of war, of which I'm a master at shaping? No? Then forget it. Even if I wanted to make such an insignificant gewgaw, I'm liable to chink my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it. Pattern weld the item with scap slag. Huh. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart guy. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scap slag? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down south. Shut your mouth, is that... Where did you...
I had to get my hands dirty.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's do this.
What? You? You're fine with working on something that's not a weapon?
Oh, hell, why not? What? I can grow too.
Oh, watch the spine. Keep your wrist loose.
Oh, you keep your wrist loose. Yeah, I need more heat here.
Coming up. Oh, you gonna temper that steel longer?
You don't need to. I triple quenched it with Draugr oil.
See? How inventive. And sanitary. You clever little beaver. Never too late to learn a new trick, is it?
No, it's not.
Here it is.
Nope! Don't forget this. No, quit your grinning. It's downright unsettling.
It's just nice to see you together. But now the rune on your brand looks different.
Impressive, but reforging something what broke.
I knew it. You two love each other.
Oh, cut it out, Francis. You're gonna get me all weak.
I like the new one better. Don't you?
We have work to do.
No. Hey, look who's back up and about. Didn't I tell you it'd be fine?
I might read your message. Let's read your message. You know what I need to do? Give me 1 second. I'm gonna turn that off. I'm gonna start turning off my notifications so they don't bother me. Notification. There we go, and we are good. All right, I fixed that. Now, I don't think I'll be able to get a bunch of messages popping.
Something else we can do for you?
No, except just glad you guys worked it out.
Ah, well, I could say the same to you.
I guess I was getting a bit full of myself.
Told him what he needed to hear, how's it sounds to me.
Just the same. I'm sorry for how I spoke to you, Sindri. You forgive me?
Already have. Like you said, it all worked out. Now, let us get back to work before I get sentimental.
Damn it. No. Damn it.
What do you need, kid?
Oh, what's this? Oh, I thought that was a spell. Talisman. No. No. No.
What you need? Got something else in mind? First.
Oh, wait, no. Fragments.
What'll it be, Shorty? What else?
I'm probably gonna upgrade some of these stuff.
Now go send them all to hell.
The Blade of Chaos.
Justice. You wouldn't want to be on the receiving end of those.
Look at the blade. I just realized this gets nicer every time I upgrade it.
Something on your mind, boy? Ain't the
There we go.
Oh, you make up your mind?
Catch that one. You know what?
Very proud of you, son of a bitch. That ought to keep them packing bits off you.
How's the lag, Justin?
Fine.
Okay, that's good. Tree. Fuck you, tree. You fucked me the last time. I'm so close to nothing leveling up to the max. It's crazy. Like, look at these blades. Oh my god, they're beautiful. This is the upgrade.
What's got you all bum fuzzled over there? Get going!
Now we just need to figure out what door this key opens. It has to be somewhere around the temple.
Traveling, traveling.
Tears rune. This is it.
Wow.
We're inside. But what is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine, little brother.
Why is the floor on the ceiling?
Those realm doors seem to mirror the ones above.
Up there. Tyr used the same magic to protect the Black Rune. The clue we seek may be inside.
Huh. Right next to the Yunnan door.
Interesting. But can we reach it?
Not from here.
What the hell?
Well, one inner sanctum within another.
Those tapestries. Looks like more giant. Whatever Tyr did for them must have been big. Probably boss fight, maybe, in the future. Tiny little bit, maybe. Gotta be words around here. Was that the words, huh?
Boy, this is the rune for Jotunheim.
That's right. And look, we're on the other side of the door.
The upside down door.
What are you thinking?
Stand back.
Okay.
What's moving?
Everything!
Extraordinary. The whole room is built on some kind of axle.
There's chains on both sides. Without those...
we can flip the temple.
All right!
Do you... what now?
First, after the last. Nothing between, no shadow cast. Ah.
Are you quite sure flipping the temple is the only way to reach the whatever it is?
You said there would be a path. The temple can be flipped.
Therefore, we flip the temple. The logic is unassailable. Ah. Not sure what happens when we recklessly upend a room that's rooted to eight other realms. I'm curious, of course, but it's a leap to imagine it gets us to Jotunheim.
I don't mind the leap.
Well, who knows? Perhaps you and Tyr are the same kind of mad.
Oh! More of these things.
Let me fucking walk there. Yes. Weapons with me.
Look here. Another.
It says his name is Bergelmir. I think Mother said he was the king of the giants?
Aye, that he was. And quite a bit more.
Looks like he had a lot of kids.
That, little brother, is what we call an understatement.
He's dead, but nobody killed him. Do giants die from old age?
They may, though it's rare among the legends.
Hmm. Great, I'm hearing slamming. Sounds like that. Yep.
Again with the death traps.
Well, that's it then.
I walked a little bit far. God damn it. It scared the shit out of me. I wasn't paying attention. I was like, fuck me. Ah, I got it.
Traps.
You got more traps?
No.
What's wrong? What? I told you. You may have to get lower till you find the right setting. The best is probably the lowest you can get. That's the part that sucks.
Wait, I need to blow that up. No, I don't. Ooh, what the hell?
Look at this!
Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
Can't let you miss this. No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
See if I gotta figure out something. What? Yeah, I didn't see those.
You have to run at that point.
You don't know that. You never played this game.
Doesn't matter. I can already see it. Guaranteed.
I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You may be right, man. I may have to. I'm gonna wait one more. Three.
Jay, we made it.
Time to do what you do, brother.
Oh, you're telling me I'm about to go back, am I?
tactical retreat.
My axe kills him in this distance.
Now we can decipher those Nephilim. The travel rune is here too. You want to go?
Cool.
Leave them in peace.
Obviously not referring to us.
Shut off on it.
Chain waits.
I came from that way.
Oh.
messing with me. Arr! Fuck you. This probably has a stand back. Okay. I will get this. You will see. I will get this. I'm gonna try three more times. If I don't fucking get this, then I don't really know.
Wait.
Hit it. Oh, come on. Go fuck yourself. There we go. Let that do that one more. Alright, gonna go for the other room.
Ah, it's the other kind. Variety is so important.
I got it.
Actually, do you hate this part?
I know.
I know. Think I can make it? You know what? I'm gonna fucking risk it. I'm gonna do it. There's a dead guy on the ground. Oh Jesus! Oh Jesus! Oh. Oh. I still made it. I didn't die. I didn't die. I still made it. I still look for another win. I gotcha. Oh, I fucking hate this. Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh, this is totally a grand slam.
Ooh. I can't believe we're so close.
I, for one, never doubted.
Right.
How did you get through?
Until gods grow good.
Could be quite a wait.
No. They're just waiting for us.
That's the mask. It's like that mask is just like, oh, hey, it's people. I have people coming around. Oh, help, they're here to greet me and say hello. Oh, hello. Oh, look, more fire. Ooh, you're still fine. Yo, get your face.
Take that,
Roger. I don't care about the fire. Fuck you.
Wow, you actually hit.
Flip the temple.
Yes, sir.
Don't just agree to stop saying flip the temple. It's starting to sound normal.
Hey, it's the cut in half elephant thingy. Stop, no one. Stop fucking with me. God damn it, don't aim that way. I thought he would hit him. Ooh! Didn't see this one.
So I'm getting another door. What is this? Okay.
Anyone moves to that lock? Yes. Why can I unlock two new moves? Oh, damn it. I would love that if I could unlock two. This is the world serpent.
Damn. Better if I can have something.
Oh, look at that. It didn't need itself. Thank you.
An army of statues.
I don't think they're the kind that come to life, if that's what you're worried about. Tyr often said that in the world of PC Envisioned, the only soldiers he'd need would be statues. Bless his heart, but the bugger did take himself rather seriously, didn't he?
Army of statues. Ah, fear me of my army!
Oh shit, there's a lot of... Wait. They're not moving.
Ralph, I know what I promised, but in case this doesn't work, just remember, Tyr had good cause to create these obstacles. He's kept Jotunheim out of Odin's reach, but the world is hardly at peace.
No, but it's got hope. We're all working together now. We have unity. That's what the rune on the door to this place was telling us. We're on Tyr's path.
Hi, guys. Me again. Though I don't know you're alive, I think you're just made of magic and you don't exist. You're just, you know, a magical
lift with your legs, machine. Brother.
He knows.
Just trying to be helpful. Answer, I'll be quite happy to be on your side, brother. And we're not dead. That's a plus.
On the left. I think we can climb back up to the realm travel room from there. See that, Mimir? Nobody can do all this alone. All these obstacles. They're just chances to prove we're the ones who can beat them. We may argue. Me and Father, you and Freya, Brock and Sindri. But when we all work together, we do make a good team. And that's Tyr's test. That's why we're gonna make it to Jotunheim.
Do you hear that, brother? Lad's found his equilibrium.
What's that mean?
He means you speak wisely, Atreus. And that is good to hear.
I guess the temple was made to be flipped.
Look, the tree's upside down. Or are we? I'm not sure anymore.
I'm feeling creeped out right now. It's like fucking dark in here. Yeah.
Boy. Your knife.
Well, what have we got?
Some sort of travel stone.
Let me see. Great out Dumbledore's. That's the Unity Stone.
You know it.
Wasn't sure it existed. If Tyr possessed this, that explains how he could visit all the realms and other lands to boot.
He held this in the panel in Odin's library.
Yes. Yes, that's it. I understand now. It shows Tyr walking the realm between realms. You know how you must never stray from the path. Well, Tyr always followed his own path, if you catch my meaning.
The realm between realms.
So you're saying Tyr's shrine showed him stepping off the branch of the world tree. And you're thinking, to reach the secret path to Jotunheim, that's what we need to do?
I am.
Oh dear. That is what you're thinking, isn't it?
Alright, so we do good here.
Going in or what? Sure, I'm open. Check back soon.
The realms between realms. Let's go there. Let's see what we see.
If you're thinking about hurling us all into the void, I hope you're quite sure.
Wasn't it your idea? Find our own path, right?
Bollocks.
What? Is it both?
This is where Tyr stepped beyond, and the Unity Stone protected him. Ready?
Ready.
I see you.
Well, this is it, lads. It's been an honor.
Our faith, head.
Can I be so nauseous without a stomach?
Come on, that was great.
Look.
The tower. I knew there was something down here.
Amazing. How do you hide something that exists in all realms? Cast it out of any realm to the space between. Clever old Tyr.
Is Jotunheim on the other side?
Can't be that. It's not like you go through Vanaheim to reach the Midgard Peak.
But how do we use it?
I'd suggest we look inside, but stay alert. Tyr's little challenges are never as simple as they appear.
I have noticed.
You got an option.
Sorry, I'm talking to my brother.
No, you click option, Justin.
Oh.
You pop door. Then you click full screen, yes.
Okay, I'll find it.
Right there. And then you apply, and then accept. Yep. There you go.
There's
some options in here. The only time I say option is if I say escape.
Or task manager or windows.
Well, this is sparse.
The pedestal.
Oh no! It took the stone!
The tower. It's absorbing the stone's energy.
Something's happening. Is it moving? It's moving!
It knows what to do. The stone served its purpose. We're fulfilling Tyr's spell.
What happens now?
No idea, brother. But after that fall, I'm sure we're past the worst of it.
It smells like Nephil.
Oh,
shit. No, this
is considerably worse. You think you can help me? Nope, nope. I take that back.
Watch your back!
I'll read you an ass, just give me 1 second. Gonna read your message. Okay. Hello, brother.
I felt that one, brother. that's over.
I think there's gonna be like a level 2 or something.
Level 2.
Yep.
Now where are we?
Oh, looks like Alpha.
I didn't block hard enough. What are you doing, Justin?
I have to restart the game.
What happened to the game? Oh, I got you.
Not yours now! Here they come.
Thank you.
Tyr's travel room can take us to Jotunheim.
How did Tyr do this?
Odin suspected the giant secretly possessed some remnant of primordial Jotnar creative essence, the stuff all realms were made of. The Unity Stone must have been fashioned from that essence. To trust an outsider with it, even Tyr, tells you just how desperate they were.
And look, now we can finally light all the braziers and see what happens.
Oh yeah, speaking of that.
Another name. Gloindy.
Another Valkyrie. That's no coincidence. But who'd have etched them on Tyr's braziers?
Oh. Means there's 8 Valkyries all together.
That means I gotta kill 8 of them.
That's gonna make my dick hard. Just killing more of them. It's okay, bring on more. I love the thrill of the fight.
You fellas sure love to make a racket, don't you?
This one sucks. I like this one more.
Oh, thank God. 2 chip stones.
Now you're talking.
They can rage and kick his enemies' ass more than anything.
Now what else do I want to do?
Oh, you know what? Fuck it. It's time. I don't know which one I like. I'm not really gonna fuck with that one. Holy shit. Oh. That's so dumb. Tornado Whispering! What the fuck? Are you serious? Up with that move.
Oh my god, I hurt my back. Okay, so you can't hurt anybody with that. Done. I'm all about electric, my friend. Wait. Oh, wait, no. It doesn't matter what I use. I'm probably gonna go back with Wolf. Or. Oh, never mind. I can summon Wolf. There we go. Alright. I can fuck things up.
I don't know what we'll find when we get to Jotunheim, but we must cover our tracks. Odin's ravens will tell him of the tower's restoration, and we mustn't let our efforts be to his benefit.
Very well.
I killed most of his ravens.
Going to work.
What?
There's no travel crystal. Tyr must have used his own eyes to refract the energy. It was his final failsafe.
You've got eyes like him, Mimir.
I've got an eye. One! Odin plucked out my other eye precisely to keep me from traveling. Sorry, lads. Thought that would work.
What did Odin do with your other eye?
He'd have kept it. Any of 100 places, I'm afraid.
We've come so far. There has to be a way.
Look, bit of a long shot. For years, I'd see Sindri, sometimes Brock, lurking around in that mountain when Odin came for his visits. Maybe they know something.
Brock and Sindri!
Alright. Let's go talk to our buddies. See what they have to say. Maybe they know something.
Hey guys, question for you. Anyone know where we can find Mimir's other eye?
Oh. That's... I'm sorry. As a matter of fact, Odin asked me to... He wanted me to build a... He showed it to me, you see, and I...
Oh my god.
The coin... Sir, will you... Excuse me?
Well, that was useless.
You know, it was about that same time that Odin came around looking for me to build a statue with some sort of hidden compartment. Now, that not
the
being
deer?
A weapon and the Aesir being a bunch of pox-speckled cockers, I too saw fit to decline. But I know we got it built just the same.
What was the statue?
It's that one of Thor out there flashing his sack to the lake.
The statue that the serpent ate.
Sorry about that. Feeling much better.
How are we supposed to look inside the snake?
Inside?
We'd better go see what the world serpent has to say about that. Well, lads, I don't know what lies ahead. Now would be a good time to make sure your gear is ready for the worst. Anything you need to do, I'd do it now. Just some sage advice.
What's got you all bum-fuzzled over there? Get going!
Oh, wrong one. Well,
items unlocked. Alright.
Let's fucking do this shit.
Once more to the horn.
Out, Justin. I'm gonna show you something really fucking cool.
Ready?
You ready, Justin? Look. Keep watching. Keep watching. Don't miss any part. Watch this.
Is the statue lost to us?
He thinks it might still be in his stomach. And he's open to letting you go into his mouth to look inside. He's not wild about it either.
I gotta roll inside.
So, are we really doing this? Letting the serpent swallow us?
You do not have to come.
Well, I'm not gonna miss this.
I'm not gonna miss this.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted. You sure this is a good idea?
No.
No.
Well, brothers, I've been to many strange places, but this will be a new one.
Yeah, I've never been in a giant's belly either. How about you, father?
Never one that was not trying to eat me.
You really should expect that sort of response at this point.
This is pretty creepy, right?
About getting eaten.
Dreams are nothing.
I'm not afraid. It just reminded me of the way I used to feel when I was a child. Let's find that statue.
This creature's gigantic. I wonder how Thor can kill this creature.
Smells not as bad as I thought it'd be. A bit like heather ale fermenting. Rather pleasant, actually.
You're so weird. What's that down there? The water kind of burns in here. That is water, isn't it?
Aye.
There's a treasure chest in here. Let's grab the treasure here. It's all fucking acid.
There, the hammer.
It's fucking testing. No, it can't be. What? That gotta. That's just. No, it can't be.
I can't tell on the inside giant creatures now. It's kind of hard to tell on giant fucking sea serpents. It's like, oh, my fucking hand. Why do I do this? Get your hand and burn your hand.
That's about here.
I have to sneeze.
No, it's not like I can still see through it.
Why is it so bright there? That mean it's eye there, or it's just magic? I guess I'll find out. Magic.
Yep, that's an eye.
Maybe you should stick that in my head, for safekeeping. Gently now, gently. Thank you, brother. You don't miss depth until it's gone.
Return to the realm to travel. Ooh, hello. Symbol of heart. Something crazy is gonna happen inside his stomach a bit. Something like
that. How's it feeling, Amir?
Well, I wouldn't say I'm feeling whole again, but it's a right improvement.
The Bifrost is intact.
It'll serve.
Then we have all we need.
Finally, we're going to Yodno. There's no stopping us now.
Laddie, have you ever heard the term tempting fate?
So how do we get back out?
We
Hold on! What's going on? Well, that was mildly terrifying. Maybe our presence is upsetting Jormungandr's belly.
No. Something is wrong.
Oh, shit.
What's happening to him?
Nothing good. Glad that's over.
Is he getting in? What is that?
We must hurry.
Couldn't agree more, brother.
What's happening?
Boy!
I'm good. I think I'm getting kind of used to this. What happened to him? Something you did?
No. Something else. A dead giant. Why would the serpent leave us here?
Look!
She's the villain.
Freya. We can still trust her. Right?
Until we know for certain, keep her distance.
The world's serpent. What's happened here?
We hoped you would know.
You are far from home.
I'm looking for my son. The two of you. You helped me see things more clearly.
You do not know where he is then?
No. But the woods and fields speak his name. I know he walks here in Midgard.
When did you see him last?
Long ago. Before you were even born. Why are you standing so far from me? What's wrong? Something's happened.
There!
I had a feeling that hurting the big snake would bring the two of you out in the open. Do you have any idea? Any idea at all? What you have cost me.
My boy.
Mother.
I'm here. Don't run away.
Oh, I'm not going anywhere.
I know that you're still angry. I know that how you feel hasn't changed, but I want you to...
How I feel? How I feel? I've spent the last 100 years dreaming of this moment. I've rehearsed everything I ever wanted to say to you, every word, to make you understand exactly what you stole from me. But now, I realize I don't need you to understand anything. I don't need you at all.
Back off, Kratos. This has nothing to do.
This path you walk. Vengeance. You will find no peace. I know.
You... I'll deal with you later. But family first.
This would be a good fight.
This again?
Come on, motherfucker.
Turn away, boy. This won't be pretty.
I won't let you hurt him.
No, boy.
Fine.
Stop! No! Atreus! You're bleeding. Breathe, boy. Breathe.
Oh, thank God.
Not my blood.
What is this? I can feel this. I can feel everything.
No! He's vulnerable now?
He's more than harmed. The spell is broken.
He can be killed.
I'm certain of it. It's all coming back now.
Now he remembers. She's controlling that thing?
Stay out of it. I can reason with him.
No, woman. You cannot. He means to kill you.
Oh, I'm doing
no
this.
One can!
Where is he?
I don't care if he kills me. I will protect him. I will not let him die.
Don't touch him. This will all be over soon.
Dennis! You will stop this! Oosh.
Oh, fuck.
I feel freezing.
Stop hurting my boy.
The chill.
Fuck. I got confused which one it was for a second.
What was that fine mess?
Oh no, my son can't bring me back any. I forgot about that. But in my head I'm thinking, if I fall down, he'll bring me back up.
Oop, I forgot about that.
Show me more.
Father himself could not. I've never felt more alive. Ironic, isn't it?
Where'd he go?
Motherfucking frame this motherfucker.
Oh, fuck.
Yo, Kratos would fucking kill him. This is Kratos going soft now.
Interfering in my life!
I was just trying to protect you! I've made mistakes, I know. But you're free now. You have what you want. Try to find forgiveness. We can build something new.
We can, because I
lifetime that you stole from me.
I have paid. I have paid. But if that alone will make you whole, if seeing me dead will make things right, I won't stop you.
I know.
He's gonna grab his sword.
What? No, Father!
I love you.
Why do you even care? You could have walked away.
The cycle ends here. Must be better than this.
Oh, the mom's gonna hate him now. She's gonna hate Kratos.
Freya. He chose this.
I will rain down every agony, every violation imaginable upon you. I will parade your cold body from every corner of every realm and feed your soul to the vilest filth in hell! That is my promise!
He saved your life!
He robbed me of everything! Everything! You were just an animal! Passing on you cruelty and rage, you will never change.
And you do not know me.
I know enough. Does he?
Boy. Listen close. I'm from a land called Sparta. I made a deal with a god that cost me my soul. I killed many who were deserving. And many who were not. I killed my father.
That was your father in hell. Is this what it is to be a god? Is this how it always ends? Sons killing their mothers? Their fathers?
No. We will be the gods we choose to be. Not those who have been. Who I was is not who you'll be. We must be better.
Well, guess we are the bad guys now.
In her eyes, yes. But she could never make that choice. This journey while I still have strength.
What's up, Justin?
Hey,
No.
You don't understand.
This is the end of the game almost.
I know saving her was the right thing. She seemed all evil at the end.
Not evil. You killed her son.
What? Yeah, I know. I saw Chips Ace Stone. It's a thing.
It's a lot. I just found it.
I know. I'm gonna read your message for a second, guys, while I'm like, to booze, because I know you've been sending me a message. Hoi, hoi, hoi. Oh, dude, that was an epic fight. That was a hard fight, to be honest. Alright. I'm gonna wait for that thing to disappear so you don't see that black screen, but dude, that was fucking amazing.
Her son. The death of a child is not something a parent gets over easily.
But he was gonna kill her.
She would have died to see him live. Only a parent can understand.
So you'd let me kill you?
If it meant you would live. Yes.
Look, there was no easy choice. For anybody, brother. But I think we can all agree you did the right thing. The world's a better place with Freya in it. Just give her time, lass. She'll come around.
Back to Tyr's Temple, then. One last time.
Aye. Jotunheim awaits.
Why did Baldur say we cost
him? Odin must have convinced him that following you to Jotunheim would bring his cure. Lies, I'm sure.
Why did Mistletoe break the spell?
Vanir magic is powerful, but its rules are slippery and elusive. I'm sure it makes sense if you're a witch. Oh, but it's also bloody tragic. Baldur was the greatest gift Odin granted Freya. The one thing she treasured from their marriage. She only hoped to spare him pain and spare herself loss. Such impulses can lead good parents to make terribly stupid decisions.
It's interesting at this game. There was not a lot of bosses. More focus on the story of this game. I like it so much.
Come here. Why did you say Tyr felt responsible for what Odin did to the giants?
There was an incident shortly after the forging of Mjolnir, when Tyr arranged a diplomatic meeting between Odin and the giant kings. This was when the Long War was young, when victory was still a thing dreamed of, and the Jotnar might have tipped the balance between Aesir and Vanir. Odin had persuaded Tyr that the hammer was merely a deterrent, a means to broker peace from a position of strength. Tyr was hopeful to convince all parties they would prosper best through peace. He knew the giants were deeply concerned about the hammer, a super weapon in hands they did not trust, but they trusted Tyr. Tyr always believed the best in people, and taking Odin at his word and his desire for peace, he brought the Raven King to Jotunheim. From there, things unraveled quickly. The giants anticipated Odin's trickery and exposed his true agenda to spy and steal their secret wisdom. With magics, they expelled Odin from their realm and cursed him never to return. Frustrated, Odin visited his fury upon the giants of Midgard. Thor unleashed Mjolnir's might upon any giant he could find. None could stand against the tide of slaughter that followed. And at last, it seems, with Tyr's aid, they retreated. The tower disappeared. No giants could be found in Midgard. And no man nor god has set foot in Jotunheim since.
Hey, it's that dragon that fucking kicked ass. See? It's that fucking dragon. I'm gonna check on my map. I really wanna see if it's there. Nah. It's pretty cool. Did the giant went back to his spot? Killed it, fell in the same spot. Is that in the same area?
There's something down there.
Yep. Can I roll reverse? I can go reverse! I never knew that. Ain't that a fucking crazy thing? We gotta find out. Oh, there's a docking spot. The epic long fucking battle. I enjoy that though. Just
boss in there.
What's got you all bum-fuzzled over there? Get going!
Anything new? No? Alright, let's get ourselves a resurrection stone, just in case. Just in case anything fucking crazy happens.
See you next, whereas I see you.
Here we go! I can't believe we're gonna see the giants!
Well, if things worked according to plan... Go ahead and lock in Jotunheim and we'll be on our way. Probably.
Boy, ahead. Get ready.
Oh, right. Got it. Let's hope this doesn't cause you to explode or anything.
Oh, hadn't considered that. Maybe we should talk about this a bit more.
Nah, I'm sure you'll be fine. Ready?
Oh, that's unpleasant!
Now, boy!
Just a skeleton face. Oh, I never thought of that. Can we talk about this one?
We must be close.
Well, what are we waiting for? Think it's far?
We will see.
A word, please, before we continue. Listen, the last thing you two need up there is a decomposing heat ruin in the moment. Why don't I wait for you here? This is between you and the boy.
True. But if someone were to fight...
My lady sips soft, perfect sloshes. You done did it.
Sorry. We had to see this.
Oh, no. No, 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 no. Fine, damn it. Fine!
Watch the head till we return.
I can do this. No, no, I can't.
Okay.
Ready. Come.
No. The goat boy, because he has horns. I remember your message before we get to the tip of the iceberg, shall we? Oh, I saw one of you guys send me a new message. Never mind. I'm gonna wait for the black screen. Dude, this is fucking beautiful. Alright. The highest peak, boys and girls. Where shall we go? Just here. I wasn't knowing I was supposed to move forward.
Look! We're on the giant's fingers! I can see the highest peak ahead! Right over there! We did it!
We did.
What are you doing?
I have nothing more to hide.
Oh shit, yeah. He feels free.
Can we go now? We're so close.
Boy.
Oh.
Boy.
It's nothing. I just thought I'd hear voices by now.
Hmm. Oh, I can't throw my axe. I was gonna see if how far I can throw my axe. Giants are from the Greek.
Why carve all these faces?
What if this is all the giants that got out of Midgard alive? Not really many at all.
That'd be fucked up.
Odin and Thor ruining everything for everybody.
That's a lot of writing.
The giants came back home so they could survive. But I'm not sure they did.
Hmm.
Huh. Who's the guardian? I should feel them, but I don't. This place is dead.
Hmm.
What happened to them? Why'd Mom send us here?
One question is answered, and two more take its place.
Yeah, sure. Nope, nope, I'm gonna run still. Cage. Am I just walking by myself? Yep. Ooh.
Wait! Father! Something's happening! It's your axe. It's Mahler. Look. She's arguing with a bunch of giants. She knew giants? That's us.
What?
The first time we met the world serpent. But how? And our fight with Baldur.
What the fuck? But
that just happened. Wait. They knew everything that was going to happen. The dragon in the mountain. The stone mason. All these drawings.
That's fucking insane.
This is our story.
No. This is your story.
But what does it all mean?
That I was not the only parent with secrets.
You didn't know. She was a giant.
Oh man, I'm getting goosebumps, dude.
I'm a child. Why didn't she tell us?
She sent us here knowing we would find this.
Clever mom.
Why not just tell us the truth?
Your mother would have had good reasons.
I'll read your message and answer
this. Baldi was never sent to find me. He was tracking her all along, not knowing she was only ashes.
If she had a plan for us, I trust it. Whatever it is. Besides, she hasn't been wrong yet. Come on. We're so close to the end now.
Yes. Yes, we are.
Oh. Showing him he dies. Wait, whoa. Oh shit. Let me read your comment. What the f- Oh, so they have planned he's gonna die. Hey, what's up, Hidari? Was that near the end of the game? So, now we know. Kid's part giant. His mom was giant. And Kratos is probably gonna die in the future, but I'm glad. It's interesting because his stone is missing. Boys walking. See, I see a pair of dogs right there. I just want to look at this for a second. I bet you Kratos is probably going to be right here, something like standing and walking. Like they're not going to really kill him off. Maybe, I don't know. They probably will kill him off and he's like the new chapter of the kid. And that's the end of the story? We'll find out. When another game comes out, because I heard they're gonna
make. It's Mother's. She was here. She saw every step we took before we took it. Like she was always with us, watching over us, leading us home. Let's finish it.
They're making like 5 games of God of War. I knew about that. That's gonna be fucking awesome. You got one for Egypt. The other two I do not know. So I'm guessing continue off and go. I wonder how this is gonna happen. Are they gonna keep doing Thor? No, I know they would touch Thor. Oh shit. I see a lot of dead giants. Oh, there's a lot of fucking dead giants. Fuck.
Thank you.
I love you, Mom. The giants. They really are all gone. There's nothing for us here.
Come.
So, I get that mother was a giant. Which makes me part giant and part god.
And part mortal.
Right. I guess there's just one thing I don't understand. My name on the wall. The giants called me Loki?
Loki? That's the name your mother wanted for you when you were born. She must have called you that to her people.
But why?
Loki.
A question for another day. Let us go home.
What if... Oh my god, the wheels and gears in my head is spinning right now.
Guess it all makes sense now. Why she want to end up here? Be with her kind? But did she know it was going to be like this here? Is this what she wanted us to see? Did she want us to tell the people? Or keep it a secret?
I do not know.
So what should we do?
I trust you to decide that.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
So, why'd you want to name me Atreus? I know it can't be for a god.
No. He was a soldier. A Spartan.
The great warrior?
All Spartans are great warriors. We trained from birth. Our lives were discipline, duty, battle, and death. Life was grim. And we greeted it grimly. But Atreus of Sparta was unlike the rest of us. He wore a smile even in the worst of times. He was happy. He inspired us to hope that though we were machines of war, yet there was humanity in us. Goodness. When the day came for him to lay down his life in battle, his sacrifice saved countless others and turned the tide in our favor. I carried him home on his shield and buried him with all the honors of Spartan custom. His memory was a comfort in dark times.
Wow, you actually told a good story. Lemire missed it.
I might read your message for a second. I know the end of the game, but you know, I gotta read your comments. Hello, person who's Russian with the name I can't read. So we're gonna call you Russian.
Still some corrupted Valkyries out there that could be set free. Some other help people. Maybe helping people was part of why Mom sent us out here, too. I mean, what would Atreus of Sparta do?
And what would Loki do?
Huh. That's a weird name. I'm glad we went with yours.
Loki. His son's name is Loki, Justin. You know what that means, right? So wait, I don't understand, like, What if he's actually Thor's younger brother?
Lads, am I glad to see you. I believe I've reached my limit for dwarven charm.
What happened, Mimir?
They took an uncomfortable number of measurements and then proceeded to bicker about the weather.
Where do you want us to take you?
How about the warm confines of anywhere bloody else?
And continue exploring. Complete dwarven favors. Free dragons. Free dragons? What? Travel to find new Valkyries. Locations of all corrupted Valkyries have been revealed on your map. Why, thank you! I got hair in my mouth. I still have hair in my mouth. Fuck you, hair. Get out. Fuck you. Yeah. This place got really beautiful? I think it did. I'm gonna do the best part. I'm gonna do one thing.
Before we return to Midgard, I should warn you. More time has passed than you like to realize. The snowfall that began when you slew Baldur has become something else. The stuff of omens.
Omens? For the coming of winter.
Not just any winter, but a great winter to span three summers. And when it's done, Ragnarok begins.
Ragnarok? From snow?
Aye, snow. Lots more snow. And then the end of the bloody world, in that approximate order.
Another prophecy.
No, brother. Prophecy doesn't expect this for 100 more winters at least. You've changed something. Prophecy didn't count on you.
Not like the walls. The story. The prophecy is saying Kratos will die soon. As the walls said.
I'm telling you, it's Pimble Women. I can feel it in my throat. This is the big one.
Stop saying that. Oh, you're making me very nervous. It was bound to snow sooner or later.
Getting to snow and you know it. It's the end times.
How dare you make me the voice of reason?
Guys?
Just discussing the weather. Bit of a cold snap lately.
What he means is, Fimble winter's upon us, boys. The winter to end all winters. I can feel it in my throat.
Yeah. We heard.
So if you're heading home, try to keep moving, and also to not die.
Or if you're not heading home, same advice.
Can I unlock anything? Do you have anything?
Sort you out.
Anything special? No. Okay.
Come back soon.
Good story. Good story. Oh, it is snowing. You know what my next mission is? I think I'm gonna go the right way. Yeah, that's the right way. My friend told me. Told me one hint, go back to the house. That I will do. It's like, hey, Faye. She just like fucking hates us.
Told us what Magni and Modi had to do with Hrungnir.
Oh yes,
Now, what happened after Hrungnir fell slain upon Thor was that nobody in the court could get a stone body off of him.
So I gotta pause for a second. I gotta figure out where the fuck I am going. I don't wanna fight a hunter. It's probably. Maybe.
Thor was no use at this point. His brain rattled, his breath shallow. But none of Odin's men were nearly strong enough to help. Then enter little Magni and Modi, no taller than shrubs. And while nobody but myself was looking, they flipped over Hrungnir's corpse and freed their father. Magni, being blonder, got all the credit. And Modi remained bitter about it from that day to the end. Which I don't need to tell you about.
What? Oh yeah, my controller's saying, hey, he's dying. Thank you for letting me know. I'm gonna check this before we, I'm gonna see something. Alright, so I'm gonna... You know what I'm gonna do? You...
I felt blessed to lead such a loyal crew.
Fuck.
We've become a family.
Here we go!
Gotta kill this fucking doll.
Done.
Whew. That would have been dangerous. I didn't want the health back. I didn't want to step on that. I wanted to save it. But thank you. I'm gonna see if I can get up to that dragon. Ooh. Oh, I think you did. Huh. Oh wait, I forgot that I can do this. You really dead? That question. You're probably most likely are dead. Right, I got a dragon here. All right. Yep, nothing interesting for me. No dragon fight. Where's Odin's statue? I know there's a way to go back. I think... Give me a second. It's gonna take me a second, remember. Before I take that Mary, way.
Why did you work for Odin if he's so horrible?
It's my career! And if you mean to make your career as a counselor to kings, you can't very well rule out petty maniacs. Available positions are scarce enough. My first master was a cool piece of work as well, but I learned through him the enduring power of wit. Which served me well with kings and gods alike. I couldn't have been much older than you when I started. A fairy king's errand boy and unofficial jester. By night, my mates and I had the run of the forest. Good fellows, they called us. Knavish spikes to the last. We'd get up to all manner of mischief, making fools of the local mortals. But as long as our lord was kept amused, we were spared the consequences. Then one day he was not amused. And I saw fit to move on. Thankfully, the ages and roads traveled since then have turned me from that merry wanderer into the paragon of virtue you see before you today.
bet you are.
I still can't believe he ate it.
I wonder if the rich. Ugh, I said that wrong. I wonder if the witch is still. It's gonna be angry, or is it gonna be like the default thing where the game's just like, hey, welcome back, guys. The turtle becomes a boss, so I have to fight it. It's like, what the hell? Just me sailing. Rolling the boat. I hope she let me go through the way to get to the house. I end this game.
Okay. Tell me again how Odin knew we were going to Jotunheim before we did.
Odin is extremely clever, you see. Nearly as clever as he thinks he is. And he's a collector of prophecies. If it's about the future, he adds it to his collection. Helps him style himself as all-seeing and all-knowing. But of course, the idea is control. Control of the future, control of his fate. He'd control every realm of every land in every world if he could. Every potential pocket of resistance, he seeks to eliminate. Even if you've never posed a threat before, he may think one day you...
I need to pause this for a second. You remember when you saw the grave marks on the wall? How, like, it shows you Kratos dies and shows you his son alive holding Kratos' dead body? I'm thinking his name is Loki. What if Thor or Odin killed Kratos? And, you know, you get the whole thing, like, you know.
Might, so you see, it's not important how he knew before you did. It's important that...
Is it a good idea coming back here?
She's probably in there planning your demise, brother.
Or bringing Baldur back to life. Like she did you, Mimir.
Oh, I'm not alive, lad. I'm reanimated, sure. But make no mistake, I'm still quite dead. I'll never be what I once was. She won't want this for her son. Trust me.
That's a relief. Not the part about you being dead, but, you know.
That's what I'm thinking. Alright, ready? Really? Really? No! No! Fuck.
Atreus, to me!
Okay, coming!
Absneeze. I'll try one more time.
Woman, open the door!
Nope, I tried. Alright, well. Oh, wait. I'm gonna try two things. Door. Okay. I was wishing. Okay. I'm sorry. I was hoping. First, hopefully I'm doing this right. Remember, I don't remember how I... yes, now I remember.
Yep.
Gonna see what's up ahead.
Okay, I came from that way. Give me a second, guys. It's like trying to figure out the map. So if I go left. I haven't been on which way to go. Okay. I think I'm going the right way. I have no fucking idea. Go that way for a second. I'm gonna go back where. No, I'm not gonna go in the well. Don't worry. I wanna go back to the house. My friend told me to fucking shoot her in, and I woke up this fucking ending. Alright. So, we're gonna climb that way instead. If that doesn't work, I'm gonna go that way. I know you're just like sitting there watching me play, wondering how I'm gonna find the secret thing. Oh.
Here, boy.
Whoa.
I know those runes. That's Vinder. Wind. Must be for that sand bowl down there.
And that's where that way leaves. Alright. Don't look at me, Odin. I would do that, but no. I will find a house. There's one way I can do this. That way leaves it that way. But there is a one way I could do this. I'm about to climb down the well, going into that one thing, the teleportation thing. God fucking damn it, motherfucker. Let's get our asses down there. Let's climb back down. Sadly, we have to climb. Man, there's a bone right there. It's my dad. It's a shitty way to die. Hey, look, I found something. Ah! Dead. You like my sound effect? Wait. Is there another way to get on a boat? Yes, I know. Oh no. I remember. The serpent made a water sink. It won't work. Fucking like that. Alright. The only way to go is down.
been around.
Amir, what else did the serpent tell you when you spoke? Kinda sounded important.
I'm sure it's nothing. He just said the boy seemed familiar to him.
Me? That's impossible.
Oh, I quite agree. Unless, perhaps, he refers to something yet to be. It is said that when Jormungandr and Thor battle at Ragnarok, their clash so violently shakes the Tree of Life that it splinters, casting the serpent backward through time, even before his own birth.
What?
That is madness.
Well, I did say not to concern yourself.
I'm trying to find the old fucking house. So?
My portal, speak to me. Tell me. Where is thy house? I'm not good with my direction.
Aha! Fuck yeah. After 20 years, he finally fell.
The tower ate the Union Stone, didn't it? I wanted to fly again.
Yes, that's a terrible pity.
Why is Odin so desperate to find a way into Jotunheim anyway?
He's convinced the giants hold the key to changing his fate when Ragnarok comes. They are the Aesir's oldest enemies, after all. And it's their army that's supposed to do him in the end. But more than that, he covets their gifts of prophecy. He wants to know what they know and see what they see. So much suffering could have been avoided if his insatiable curiosity was not so much stronger than his wisdom.
What do you mean?
Ah. Remind me to tell you why they call him the Lord of the Hand.
Yeah. Interesting. Lord of the Hand.
We're finally home. Feels like a lifetime ago.
Bit drafty, maybe. It's a right improvement over having tree bark in your tadger.
No.
Time to rest.
I'm gonna sleep through winter.
I've been waiting for this.
Okay, this'll do.
Sleep.
Way ahead of you.
Friend told me that if you beat the game, if you feel like being dumb at the game, just go home. And that's what he did. You all saw it. And now you know who that was. That was fucking Thor. So they're gonna continue. I know now they're gonna continue with Ragnarok. Of course they're gonna finish off killing Thor and Odin. And that really. And after that, I think they're gonna go to Egypt or something. Because there was. Let's see. Greek. Ragnarok. And there's. Egypt. And I think it was the last one. I don't know if it was. Probably.
No, oh, what is it? What was that symbol? What do they do with the Japanese god? Because I'm thinking they would do the Japanese god. Or maybe what else gods are there? Or the many gods? I'm trying to think of the many gods. Because if you can go to the where the fucking the samurais are, that'll be fucking interesting. But that was a good thing. Isn't this fucking amazing graphics, amazing story mode. Best game since first game that came out. And always never gave up, never shitty. Did a good job to the end, to the beginning, to the end. Fucking beautiful. If you ever think about getting this game and playing it, and if you never played the other ones, you should watch the first one and see one of them too, and then you pick up the third one. It's the one with the PS4 remastered. You can get it if you have the PS4. Those are super cheap, I guess. I didn't get this game. You know, this game is worth it. It's really fucking awesome. Now, I'm happy that you did game, but it looks like you're going to get traded for this stuff. I hope they don't lose this. That would fucking suck. I'm going to read your message. I'm going to pause the awesome music. I do not know what you're saying. I do not know. But I'm guessing see if there's a DLC coming out for this. So I know if there's a DLC or not. We'll see right now. No tablet, tell me. But yeah, you gotta get this game. If you have money, buy it. Spend it. Spend it for God of War. Check in the DLC. Oh, thank God. Alright, so no God of War DLC planned. Carrie Barlock explains why. Now, the one thing with this, guys, if you were to go to GameStop, if you don't have a GameStop, if you have a different kind of, you know, game store or Walmart, whatever it is, pick this copy up, play it, and if you beat it under 7 days, whatever how your place is, and if you have a trading place, you can trade it back. Because in this game, or just keep it for a good collection. There's no DLC coming for this game for the future. There's no DLC at all. I'm gonna sit here for the credits. I'm gonna see if there's an ending for it. Maybe there is, maybe not. I do not know, but I will find out. We will sit here and see. If not, I'll be going to bed and pass it out. I'm probably, what day is it? Saturday, huh? Oh, I just dropped the tablet on my fucking toe. That fucking hurt. I just click X.
Atreus, are you ready?
Yeah, but I had the weirdest dream. Fimbulwinter was ending, and Thor came for us, here at the house.
It was only a dream.
But it felt different. It felt real. It felt like the future.
Then we will worry about it tomorrow. Today, there are still things we can do. Come.
Huh. Nice. And then it takes me back to this. Alright, everyone. This was a really good game. I'll may do side quests to continue on this game. I do not know. But if I don't do side quests for this game, I will be... probably be on another game, or I'll probably be on God of War again. The new God of War that'll be coming out, maybe. I'll be waiting for that. Here we go. Stay and watch this. I'm gonna make you stop.
If I do side missions.
Is it me? Or are they getting tougher to beat?
Yes, they are. Now back on the thing. I will.
You may see me. Side mission. Where is this place? God damn it. Where the fuck am I?
Is this like New Game Plus or something? Are there enemies?
So yeah, I hope you enjoy this game.
After I open this fucking door, I'll probably do another YouTube video of a different game. So, not God of War, it won't feel the same. I fucking miss. Fuck you. Fucking kidding me.
I can't believe it was next to Mother's garden this whole time. No wonder we can never get in there.
Alright, I gotta get the fuck off. Hidden chamber of Odin. Alright, everyone. I'm gonna be getting off. And if you get this game, by the way, this is what you can do, by the way. Ready? You can do this. Look at that serious face. You ready to see that serious face in two. That. Yeah. Yeah. And that's all the faces you can do. You can mess with the camera, you can, you know, share play, you know, save the picture of everything. That's the cool thing about this. You can do that. Alright, well, I'm gonna get the fuck off now. I'll probably be on later. Later meaning, you know, maybe tomorrow, maybe in 4 days, wherever the fuck I feel like getting on. But if you want to see more, subscribe to my channel. Put a notification on, as the other YouTubers always say. Quotation marks. Wherever you feel like it, I'll be on another fucking game. You enjoy your day. I hope you guys have a lovely day. I hope you get this game, and I hope you enjoy it, because I know you enjoy the fuck out of it. Best fucking game. Alright, I will catch you later. I'm gonna buzz off and fucking go to sleep. Peace out.